two girls meet and it turned out to be one of those moments that reminded me of the unexpected ways life unfolds. They were so genuine and kind, and as they approached me, they shared something that truly touched my heart. They told me that they had been reading my poems every day, and I was honestly moved by their words. It is a strange feeling knowing that something I created has made an impact on someone else's life. As they spoke, I could not help but feel a sense of pride, but also gratitude for the opportunity to connect with people in such an intimate way. The idea that my words resonate with others in such a personal manner is humbling. I realized that sometimes we may not know the full extent of how we affect others, but it is these small, sincere encounters that make all the effort worthwhile. What a beautiful reminder it was of the power of expression. Creativity and connection. Both girls have also taken pictures, capturing the moments of pure joy and curiosity that fill the air with excitement. I imagine them looking at the camera, their eyes filled with wonder, asking questions without uttering a word. Are we doing this right? Are these memories worth keeping? Would they notice the way their smiles light up the frame? Or would they focus on the stories behind their laughter? Stories of shared moments and hidden emotions. I would tell them how special their bond is. How important it is to cherish every second they spend together. I would reassure them that these moments, these pictures are timeless. Proof of the joy they have found in each other's company. Their curiosity and light-heartedness would remind me of the beauty in a simple things. A reminder to appreciate the present. I would want to hold on to these images to protect the memories they represent. But I know they must create their own journey. Embracing every new chapter with the same innocence and hope, I would tell them to keep chasing their dreams, to never let go of the magic of life, and to always hold on to the joy they have captured in these pictures, as it will carry them through the years ahead. Thanks for watching.